It's really good for seeing out. Like, there's also a build strategy, so if you're not good at build UHC, then that's a disadvantage, but I think it's more fair than like MCSG, where one combo can make you lose. Like, if the hits register right for one person.
Did you get a gavel before you go in?